YouTuber, boxing enthusiast, collector of all kinds of sneakers, big fan of luxury cars with sky-high prices, animal lover, owner of a private zoo, and above all, multi-billionaire thanks to his rich daddy. If you want to know how the young and famous Dubai native Rashid Belhaza lives his life, stay with us. Get comfortable. Here is the truth about the incredible life of the young Emirati Rashid Saif Belhaza. Watch out, it will stink! Rashid Saif Belhaza was born on January the 5th, 2002, in the wonderful city of Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Yes, you are getting old. Rashid is the son of the rich businessman Saif Ahmed Belhaza and Sarah Belhaza. Needless to say, the little Emirati was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. It would not be surprising if it was even gold. Because Rashid Saif Belhaza was very rich before he was even born, his father being indeed an Emirati businessman of international fame, as evidenced by his looks, his dashing poses and his photos. Having made his fortune in the construction industry, Saif Ahmed Belhaza is listed as one of the richest people in the United Arab Emirates. Rashid Saif Belhaza was therefore immersed at a very young age in the staggering wealth of his patriarch. Today, Rashid lives with his small family in a sumptuous and immersed villa, so large that to move around they use a golf cart. Anyone in his situation would just want to enjoy life and the pleasures that are available to him. Rashid Belhaza is so rich, well, his father is so rich that he does not need to work to live easily. He has a foot in several countries of the world, buildings, companies, commercial enterprises, and yet. But unlike many other wealthy children who have known lust since the cradle and have chosen to submit to a lazy lifestyle, Rashid Saif Belhaza has a completely different vision and conception of what life is. The 19-year-old Emirati boy wants to forge his own identity and does not want to depend on his parents' fortune. What a brave kid! So, most of the wealth he owns today is the fruit of his hard work. He earns his acquisitions by the sweat of his brow. And a little of the sweat of his daddy's brow too. That's how he simply launched himself in a lucrative activity very different from the one Saif Ahmed Belhaza does. Vlogging. Fortunately, dad is not too computer savvy. Rashid Belhaza created the YouTube channel Money Kicks, where he now has no less than 3 million subscribers who follow him and are fond of his seductive videos. In it, the 19-year-old Emirati films his daily life as a billionaire and talks about his passions, focusing on his collections. And collections, he has a lot of them. In particular, Rashid Belhaza has developed a great passion for sneakers and has now delivered his pairs from all over the world. On November the 3rd, 2015, on his YouTube channel, the young man publishes a video entitled Legendary Sneaker Collection, in which he exposes his impressive collection of very expensive sneakers. In his dressing room, the young Emirati keeps his custom cases and under closes his countless pairs of sneakers, estimated at the time to be worth just under $1 million. This video alone has earned him nearly 50,000 subscribers. And to talk about his jewels, Rashid Belhaza has involved several athletes, rappers, and actors in his videos. Nothing is too good for his little shoes. A few days later, Rashid Belhaza published again a video in which he appears with the great American rapper Young Thug, whom he invited to his sneaker room, as he calls it so well. The publication made so much noise that it became a major breakthrough in his career as a YouTuber. Since then, Rashid Belhaza started to become more and more known. His popularity increased as he published more videos. He even became a subject of interest and a case study for media companies and YouTube channels, who were amazed at the way this rich teenager was gaining flocks of subscribers in such a short time. And since dad was always there to give a little boost, Rashid Belhaza was able to take advantage of his fame to involve other celebrities in his YouTube and Instagram posts. Among them, the sportsman Mesut Özil, Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, Wayne Rooney, music stars such as DJ Khaled, Tekashi and Wiz Khalifa, and other stars such as Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Mariah Carey and Rihanna. Always to talk about his shoes and many other very interesting topics. All this has earned him a phenomenal rise and an incredible gain in followers. On Instagram, Rashid Belhaza is a sensation since he has more than 2 million followers. On his page, he publishes his photos with celebrities and spreads his exciting daily life. He also shows pictures of the private zoo that he can admire from his living room and which was formed by his lovely family. A private park which shelters pets like wild animals of all kinds, but nice ones. Chimpanzees, zebras, giraffes, and several species of birds. Well, it's his dad who takes care of the zoo by spending about $1 million a year to maintain it, because he insists on it, and anyway, he can afford it. At only 19 years old, Rashed Belhaza would have a staggering fortune of about $3 billion, according to data collected in April 2021. But rest assured that a large part of it comes from his family. As you may have guessed, the young Emirati will always be clinging to his daddy's sneakers. Otherwise, Rashed Belhaza also develops a crazy love for luxury cars. It goes without saying, when you're a billionaire, you don't take the bus or a cab. No way. The young Tubeo loves to boast about his luxury cars with their crazy prices that make you dizzy just saying them. He claims to have bought these cars with the money he got from posting videos on YouTube. But let us doubt it, because in his video My New Yeezy Car, we see the teenager being offered a beautiful SUV. We wonder by whom. A Cadillac Escalade customized in a unique black and white design. The young car enthusiast put mirror rims on it and customized it because it was originally red. This monster SUV is powered by a 6.2-liter V8 engine that produces a maximum of 426 horsepower and 624 Nm of maximum torque. The young Belhaza also owns a Lamborghini Aventador, the most expensive model in the Italian manufacturer's range. His car is a hardtop version that has singular and attractive graphics. This model is powered by a 6.5-liter naturally aspirated V12 engine that generates a maximum of 690 horsepower. For a change, Rashed Saif Belhaza owns a beautiful Rolls-Royce Wraith, one of the most expensive cars on the market. The drooping roofline of the Wraith gives its unique and unparalleled identity. This two-door coupe is powered by a 6.6-liter V12 engine that produces a maximum of 623 horsepower. And finally, well, not quite, Rashed Belhaza also owns a yellow Ferrari F12 Berlinetta, later covered with a red and white covering in the colors of Louis Vuitton and the brand Supreme. A sumptuous car that he gave himself for his 15th birthday. The car offers intense sensations thanks to his V12 6.3-liter of 740 horsepower and is capable of speeding from 0 to 100 km per hour in only 3.1 seconds for a top speed of 344 km per hour. It's a blast, isn't it? Otherwise, after hours of admiring his sneaker collection, visiting the animals at his zoo, and taking a ride in his Ferrari, Belhaza Rashed is also working, and for real this time. Indeed, the prodigy son has already stepped into the business world by becoming an executive in an e-commerce company and by being co-owner of a clothing line called KA1 and a backpack brand called Sprayground. And when he's too tired to work, Rashed Belhaza will unwind by indulging in some of his passions. He loves boxing and combat sports. He was present at two fight night between YouTubers and Middle Eastern influencers held on Friday, July the 30 and October 15, 2021 at the Coca-Cola Arena in Dubai and even participated as a competitor. The young businessman and social media influencer from Dubai, who has some knowledge of amateur boxing, fought the first time his opponent Anas El Sahib and the second time Ahman Khan, two other very popular figures in the Arab social media world. The fight was spectacular and Rashed Belhaza ended up the winner by unanimous decision. According to the media, the young man has always shown patience, a great technicality in his movements and a disconcerting ability during the fight. And even if you will find it hard to believe, even billionaires like Rashed Saif Belhaza have a few small hassles in their daily lives. Well, it's not the same as yours, we agree, but on his scale, they are big problems. Rashed Belhaza suffers indeed from the criticism of a great part of the internet users who follow him. They think that he is extremely spoiled by a father arch-millionaire who refuses him nothing while he claims that he works as hard as his dad to earn a living. According to some of his subscribers, this is the time for the owner of the Money Kicks channel to build, forge his own identity, and lay the foundations of his future career. The young Dubai man is constantly trying to prove to people that he does not depend on the wealth of his patriarch, but it's a waste. Appearances always outweigh the truth. The young man will always live with the label of a rich man's child attached to him. But no matter what, don't think that these criticisms destabilize or chip away at Rashid Saif Bilhassa's self-confidence, as he doesn't care about all these stunts. The young teenager doesn't care about the unhealthy comments and destructive opinions of those who don't like him or who envy him a little too much. Still, he continues to flaunt his wealth, much to delight of his subscribers, and enjoy a portion of his father's fortune, while continuing to claim that he wants to be an independent, self-made person in the future. We said future because today, Rashid Saif Bilhassa is still a student and is training in the prestigious International School of Arts and Science in Dubai. The adventure he lives through his YouTube channel has taught Rashid Bilhassa that it is possible to earn money the hard way, but that in life, not everyone is always admiring what you do. Sometimes we meet malicious and envious people on our way. Should you stop showing off your wealth because there are people who don't like it, or worse, you should try to fit in and find a more conventional job? Or should he instead resolve to follow in the footsteps of his dear dad in the business world and accept the harsh reality of being the son of a rich billionaire? The choice is not so simple. So, what do you think about the incredible life of billionaire Rashid Bilhassa? In his place, would you have done the same? Tell us what you think in the comments. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to receive all the notifications and not miss anything from our upcoming content.